This why I need to live out someplace tropical, man. Be out by the water. But the birds be in the nature. Like Minnesota, we ain't gonna be in no nature. Be too damn cold. We ain't trying to go outside in the snow. Fuck the snow. I ain't trying to feel no snow on my toes. Get frostbite. Can't have that.
Baby, I wanna get to know ya. So come a little closer. Cause baby tonight.
Alright, we whipping today. We whipping. We had an eventful night.
So fun.
For the most part, it was a lit night. A lot of drinks. We'll see how today goes. We're going to get into Ron's crib. Going to Ron's mansion in the mountains. Shit gonna be lit. I'll make sure I show y'all the scenery. It's a nice ass day today. It's time to eat though. Drink hella liquids. Now it's time to eat. For real. Like I replaced all the alcohol already and shit. Replaced the water, greens,
juice,
coffee. Coming out already. Right.
Your words say long.
Time to eat. I drink way too much shit today, y'all. My anxiety's fucking me up. Like my body just feels so like, I think it just feels empty too. I just feel like I'm filled with liquids. Yeah, feel so like jittery and right. No kid. Yeah. It's probably that too, because I'm not used to drinking coffee. It could definitely be that.
My body feels all
gotta eat something that's like
fill it up, yeah.
Hell yeah.
You can't have nuts?
No, I can have nuts. No, I'm allergic to nuts.
Hydration that powers our
water, some snacks.
Is the spring water different?
Deodorant.
Yeah, that's needed, huh?
Natural spring water.
Well, that's fine. Nature.
That's
your point.
Side effects, injection site reactions, headache,
that's fever, hard.
Nausea, dizziness, tiredness, diarrhea, abdominal pain, and sore throat. Fainting can also happen.
Man, can't see shit out there.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, the roses?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I just got done eating that shit with spice. Man, they gave me a whole lot of food too. That shit. Hey, shrimp, rice. Plantain steak, fire, straight fire. Taking this shit. Eating this shit again tonight. Time to go to the beach and take a nap. Get a tan. Jump in a wave. Ride in a wave. Going to the bay. Get all day. Try to go and play. Like Santa. Fanta. I'm drinking. Shuddy's thinking. Oh! Ooh, now we out here by the waves. That shit look beautiful. Ooh, yeah, look at the rocks. Oh, look at this. I don't know what this is, but it looks cool. Oh, they jamming. Look at that speaker bump. They're all the way over here.
That's from that boat.
Right. Yeah, that sun is beaming. But I love it. I need to soak all that up. Oh, shit. Loud as fuck. Hip, that's a D. Them, that's a D. Lighting you up, huh? Yeah. I can see you, boy. What is this? Is this a thing? This cool thing? Like, what are we at? Like, is this like a memorial or something?
This is Carolina.
Carolina. Alright. I always got names. Alright, no, I just can't read Spanish. No, I do got a name. 1998, that's when I was born. That's crazy. Yeah, blaze up on my
birth date.
On the birth date. Blaze up on the birth date.
Probably too, because it was New Year's Day. Hell yeah, I was getting high.
Hell yeah.
New Year's Day at St. Paul.
15.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Ah, oh, come on. Come on. Grown ass man.
I'm a man.
That would be a shit, right? You know how those, like, people be like couples and whatever on YouTube? Like, my girlfriend's 15 years older than me. Just like saying, you know, their shit like that.
Yeah.
But they follow them and, like, just all the differences.
Yeah, but it's pretty normal. Like,
people be like, when they're like, yeah, like 30, 40, 50, and then they wife or they husband, they be like, because, like, when they meet each other at that point and shit,
it'd be like, oh, they'd be like 20 like years.
You feel me? That's okay, I'll fuck with it. You took me on a trip, that's sugar mama move.
Oh! I'd be bored if I came by myself.
Hell yeah. Feel that? Yeah, you needed my company, you know, get a little dude, dance with you.
Can't dance alone.
Could have brought somebody else,
yeah. Nah.
Nah.
That's all.
Choice.
Best oh, there's choice. A beach over there. Yeah, let's go over there.
Oh, there's hella people over there.
We parked by the big metal weenie in the sky.
Yeah.
Brought that speaker too.
Alright, my iHome. A little iHome.
Oh,
is that what it is?
Yeah.
What about this mofongo that I just ate?
That's what it's called, mofongo?
Yeah, the thing with the plantain.
See, this is what I.
Should've brought that. No.
Yeah, they finding all the little trees with the shade. They already know.
This is so beautiful though.
Ain't it though? Oh yeah, they in the water this time over here. Like at the hotel with nobody in that water. They said fuck it. They said fuck it. I'm good. At least over here we'll probably start getting more wind once we keep getting over this way. I'd hope. Damn, that's crazy. You can see like the outline, like, way out there. It's cool. I know they be hot.
I have a friend who has a weenie dog pit bull mix.
Yeah.
He has like a big pit bull head and like a long. He's like a
oh, dog, but he's long.
Bull, but he has those short legs.
That's crazy.
And everybody got them dunks. That's crazy. I really got rid of mine. Ew. Stop. Oh, that one's cute. That one got different colors. Mad. But like, get him away from me. Playing with me. He don't know who I am. Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, I see the plane.
That's the one airport. I wonder if that's the one we're just at. Because there's two.
There's two.
The one we went to, that's the bigger one.
Right.
You know Minnesota's airport got voted, like, best one in the U.S.?
Oh, type shit. I wonder why.
I guess it'd be.
Hey, Ron's pretty smooth. It ain't like when you go to other places, they be having them long ass lines and shit.
It's just nice.
Yeah, that's true. They do got a lot of places to eat in there too. And it don't be stank.
There's other airports you switch.
Land just be stanking there.
It'd be all
hot and sweaty in there.
Damn, I should have wore shorts.
Wait up. Oh yeah, you tweak. But I mean, that's what people wear when they be outside. They be doing their little yogas. Damn, getting sand on the vapes. Getting sand on the vaporinos. Then I gotta hold them. Right, we're gonna be chilling here for a minute.
Are you grounding?
Yeah. Don't leave in my body. Everybody needs you. James gonna leave your shoes. Don't put them back there.
Don't.
We're gonna take them. No, we're gonna take them.
They're bait. They're bait. No, not right there. It's by the water. The water gonna hit that. Tweak and tweak. Tweaker, tweaker tin, huh? What's wrong with Shorty? Alright. Y'all be safe. Tell them be smooth.
Oh.
Now that's sandfill. Yeah, clean them feet. Them feet need deep cleaning. Deep cleansing. Golly. This is why I need to live out someplace tropical, man. Be out by the water. Hear the waves and shit, just peaceful. Feel up your center, feel the sand in your toes. Probably do some yoga or something, meditate. Meditation is key. But the birds being in nature. Like in Minnesota, we ain't gonna be in no nature. It'd be too damn cold. We ain't trying to go outside in the snow. Fuck the snow. I ain't trying to feel no snow on my toes. Get frostbite. Can't have that. Shit, I got today and tomorrow. Try to keep catching the vibe. Keep making the most of this trip, making sure this shit good. But that food was fire. That shit hit the spot. Yeah, I should have brought some shades. Sheesh, that shit blinding. But I love it. Soak that sun up in there. Rainbow. In there. Over the rainbow.
See
your pot of gold.
Bruh.
Yeah, banana. All these ones look good. Banana. Banana. And they've got like a pet. Oh, you're right there. Yeah. Oh, they're so tiny though. Hell yeah. Let's do it. Let's make it happen.
Yo. Hey, glad.
Oh, them ice be fire.
Right?
Hell yeah. How do you say that? Oh, Cypher Hills?
Cypher Hills?
Tell Ron. Let Ronald know. Notify Ronald. Oh, jeez. Ronald is lit.
Damn it, Ron. We're not even in. It's early.
It's like 6. We're about to be in there with a rich ass, lit ass white man in his castle. You say he was lit?
He sounds lit.
Lit as hell, hmm. Maybe he just sound like that all the time. No, he look like he just stay lit. Like.
Natural state.
This man. Oh yeah, it's hoes. Yeah, no, but otherwise I'm gonna chow down on some toast. Some granolas. Granolas. I'm gonna grab these unless I find a different ones. These be smack. You don't know nothing about that. Strawberry. Hell yeah, I'm gonna just eat that shit.
Okay.
Let's see what we can find. Nature Valley. Those are those damn tests. Things they give you when you take a test.
What?
You always give these. That's what they always do when you do that. What is it? Is it ACTs? Cool fact. You had to take those too. Oh, damn, they ain't get y'all no snack?
In between?
I think I brought my order.
Damn, look at y'all dirty.
Tested like 2 decades apart.
So it's still the same test. It'd be the same test, the old ass test. The ACTs? Y'all took ACTs.
That wasn't like a thing. They didn't give us snacks.
Yes, they did. They gave y'all some. They definitely gave y'all some granola. It is their job, petty. Maybe your school is a little broke.
Oh!
They didn't have enough money for snacks. Dang. Is that like Kool-Aid?
I know you're
yeah, the diabetes in a pouch. Yeah, I feel like I'm in a regular ass, like I'm back in the cities going to the store. It's like the same type of shit. Candies? Chocolates? Chocolates? See, let me get some candy from my fat my healthy Give me some candies. Need candies. Hot candies. Damn, yeah, you know everybody need gummy worms. You know that's just a staple. Gummy wormer tins. Throw it in a bag. Let's see what else I need. What else I need when I'm trying to be fat? What else I need for you, boy? For you, boy. I want fruit snacks. Yeah. What the fuck is that? Focalitos? Sound like some shit.
Focalitos? Little mouth. These little mouths.
No fruit snack in there. I got my one fruit snack. Oh, there we go. There we go. Fruit snackaroni. Right in her dude. Oh, jeez. Again? But at least if we did go, I ain't gonna be lit. But then it's also like, what's the point? You know? We ain't have a lot. Alright.
What smoothie thing is so fire as a baby?
Right. You a little baby smoothie? Hey, a little baby on the beach with the little baby smoothie. She got her heels on at the ready. I'm crazy. We damn near need to buy some soap. I'm bringing soap to when we go out somewhere. No bathroom ever got soap. You need any more toothpaste? So I'm tired after laying under that tree. I'll get you one of these.
Tambor.
Oh, this hat kind of tough though. I ain't gonna hold you. That's hard. That's drip. Oh yeah, that's tough. That's tough. All the ocean water shoes. Oh yeah, let me look more at the drinks and shit in case I don't want water for 1 second. Some other lot of chips though. Chipperoos, chip-chip-chip-a-roons. I gotta get at least one one. I gotta get at least one of them, Josh, you know. For the one time. Marshmallow. Marshmallow. Hostess. Hostess. Man, they really got Twinkies. They're going crazy. Alright, I think we good, huh? Next time we call it, huh?
Should I just park right
here?
Man, we up. We up. Damn, y'all, look at this shit. We in a motherfucking castle in the forest. Shit's fire. In the mountains. Shit is fire as hell, y'all. Shit, this damn room is just lit. Yeah, on a farm. Crazy. In Puerto Rico. And even this bathroom is fire. Look at this shit. Oh, damn, can't even see it. It should be so bright. I need to get a dimmer. I need a dimmer. Yeah, look at this shit, gang. The shower's crazy. Look at your boy. Yeah, I'm living luxury. Gotta get used to it, you know? Right? You gotta just get used to living like this, you know? This is the life we live. Real talk. Real talk, eating carrots. You're gonna shower bigger than a mug. Yeah.